Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. In India, milk is considered nectar, and doctors recommend it to everyone from children to the elderly due to its high content of calcium, protein, healthy fats, and vitamins. However, even more nutritious than cow and buffalo milk is human milk, which contains 1,000 times more nutrients than regular milk. Despite this, its commercial use is prohibited, according to the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, FSSAI. Recently, FSSAI issued an advisory recommending the cessation of all activities related to the sale of human milk. In the advisory issued on 24th May, FSSAI directed all states to stop issuing licenses for the sale or processing of human milk. The authority stated that the processing and sale of human milk are not permitted under the FSS Act 2006 and its associated regulations. FSSAI had to issue this advisory because, in recent years, some companies started selling and processing human milk. Some of these companies managed to obtain licenses under dairy product categories. The Breastfeeding Promotion Network of India urged the government to take action against such companies. Violators could face fines of up to 5 lakh rupees. Human milk is known to be much richer in nutrients than regular milk and is considered the best for gastrointestinal function, immune system support, neurodevelopment, and overall physiological well-being. Anyone engaged in the illegal processing or sale of human milk should immediately cease such activities to avoid legal action. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.